all my good looking gamers, I'm gonna be showing y'all how to rank up really fast on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. As you can see, my rank is 42, which is pretty awesome. Okay, like, y'all have to all the way go through 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 stages. This is your 11th stage, and guys, battle smart brawler too. And you're like, what if I can't do that? Oh my gosh, it's way too hard. That's way too high of a level to be doing on Z hard. And you just nonstop keep saying that. But when you do it, look at my items. Yarg. So yeah, if you keep doing this, guys, you're gonna be epic. And then it's gonna have to fight him. Yeah. Wow. I rather avoid the battles because this battle is pretty easy with my team. Pretty easy with my team. No! Oh, wait, I can avoid it. Please tell me I can avoid it. Yes! No! See, it's just that you... I hate going through battles that are not the boss battles sometimes. See, look at this. Now they're extreme in technique. I'm using this texture pack. I don't know why. Like, what happens if I put the Nova? Oh, yep, that makes video. I'm gonna use you right here. I hope I can still attack with that. I'm gonna rank up all the way, guys, until my Vegeta can turn into an ultra rare. He's already doing like this much damage. Look, literally already doing this freaking much damage. Beerusama. Gonna do this. I was trying to look for green keys for so I could heal his health. Heal my health. Hero boom! Wrecked. KO'd. Battle card. I don't care. Pressing the screen. And bye. Go. Sorry guys, if y'all heard that noise, I was just putting the phone down for a second. Versus. That's based on the side. I like it. I'm gonna put, oh man, whatever. Oh, by the way, y'all are like, oh, what happened to your Super Saiyan normal go from the Frieza Saiyan? That one's much better. This one right here is much better. See, if you block, he's gonna only, look, 11,000 already done. Look, 6,000. And then 4,000. And if you put Beerus, but Goku, I mean Vegeta, why am I saying Goku? You might get a super attack. Aww. Going right here. Most likely won't kill him, but who cares? He blocks to orange. I forgot about that because I didn't even look what color he was. Thread, okay. Then you can put him right there. Now he's going to use a super attack. Not blocked anyway. And do that. Put this one right here. And then, yes, this not parallel quest, I'm using Xenoverse, guys. This mission is pretty easy, if you ask me. But my OP team, yarg. Dead. Pretty easy. And it gave me 10,000 Zenny, so. Clear. Z hard. Dab, yarg. And, guys. I'm gonna tell you guys. See, rank up. See how much. Now my freaking increased weight is 101. Why would I want 101? Of course, guys. Hey, this video been 5 minutes long. That was pretty short, really. Now they have 6 million global downloads. Okay, guys. Y'all might think. Excuse me, guys. Y'all might think this is a very good summon. Because go to Scouter. Mostly everyone's gonna be like, oh, you can get a Super Saiyan Goku Ultra Rare too. I'm definitely doing multi summon. Oh my gosh, all these people are good. You suck, but you're really good. You're very good too. Look, all these guys are technique, but it's a troll event. Look up on Living Ichigo's and look up on Living Ichigo's account and type in Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle and put this week. So it hit the thing like called this week, it'll pop up. He only got one good card. Super Saiyan got Super Saiyan Goku like from one multi summon. No, he did like 12 or 10 multi summons, and that was the last multi summon. He kept getting SSRs out of nowhere. Not even one of these. He didn't get not one of these. So that's gonna be my video, guys. Like, subscribe, comment, and yeah. And I hope this helps you guys. Bye.